Ruben heads down Highway 60 and meets up with a local business doing big things in Pampa. Take a look.
The company's been around since 1974. It was built off of a cowboy fast draw, world fast draw ideology, and then we've kind of morphed it into something much bigger. So Bob Murnicle started the company, and when he got into SaaS, the company started to grow, and then we took it, we've taken it to a whole new level. I mean, it's been fantastic.
We are a family-based company. You know, it's me and my parents own it, and then my other sister, she actually works here now too. She runs our research and development department, and so it's just having all of that support from the town and them encouraging people to come here, involving us in events, that just, it means a lot. I mean, our grand opening, it was a testament to how much them being here meant to us, because this whole building was filled with people.
We split our company into two divisions. One is cowboy, and the other one, we call it concealed carry, but it's anything outside of cowboy action. So we're the premier holster company for SAS, which is the Single Action Shooting Society, Cowboy Fast Draw, and Extreme Cowboy Fast Draw. We're the largest producer of holsters for those events in the country. And then our concealed carry line, like I said, we have 8 of the largest gun companies in the world all sell our holsters online.
For most of the things that I do involves making stamps, gun molds, and things like that we can use to actually make the holsters. Other than that, I do a lot of the laser engraving that we end up having on the holsters. People send in certain images and stuff like that they want done, and then I can burn that and kind of customize your holster for you that way.
So the Pampa community is amazing. They have supported us even before we started moving here when they found out we were coming. Very, very gun-friendly town, big hunting and fishing area really in the panhandle. And so we were received really well from everybody. But I think moving back to Texas, I'm a veteran, 25 years in the Army, so great veteran benefits in Texas, and you can't beat that. And that was a big factor too for moving back here.